most people don't get a chance to travel to warm weather during the winter months, so the Atama Marching Band is bringing a taste of Hawaii to Iowa. The Atama High School Marching Band is holding a fundraising luau tomorrow night. Proceeds from the fundraiser will go to help fund the school's trip to Pearl Harbor. The luau will include dancing, dinner, and a silent auction. The OHS Marching Band director said the idea for a luau came from the cold winter weather.
It just kind of goes into the theme of us playing at Pearl Harbor and the whole Hawaiian setting for us. We thought that we get into the coldness of the winter here in Iowa, that we thought we'd bring some little Hawaiian warmth to generate a fundraising idea for us.
The OHS Marching Band is the only band from Iowa going to Hawaii to perform for the Pearl Harbor Memorial Celebration. The fundraising luau is from 5 to 8 at the National Guard Armory.